The Scotland national kabaddi team was established in 2012, and represents the country in the National Kabaddi Association. It participated in the 2012 Kabaddi World Cup with a team including some rugby players from the University of Strathclyde, losing all three group matches.